Yo, let's fucking go, bro. It's here, Cyberpunk. Clap that up. Everybody clap that up. It's been a long time coming. I'm super fucking excited. I don't really know too much about this game. All I know is, honestly, I heard about the game like the beginning of this year. People have been waiting for this game for 8 years. Not me. But I'm super excited. Make sure you guys follow the Twitch. I have been live. So horror games gonna be coming soon. But yeah, let's get into this right now. Alright, I already did all my settings and all that. We are playing on the Series X. So we do have Series X settings. You know, like all this. We got the frame rate. Always pick performance. 60 frames over, 4K any day. All right, let's start this game. We're just going to go ahead and do normal. All right, let's go ahead and pick this one. Body type. I don't even know how much I'm going to be able to show, but I think we're going to choose a male V. You know, we're going to choose a male V. Maybe in another playthrough, like on my own, I'll choose a female V, but for YouTube, we're going to go with a male V. Guys, you know what? I'm going to see you guys in a little bit. This is going to take me a little bit. I'm not going to lie.
20 minutes later. All
right, we back. It took me literally 20 minutes to create my character. And as you can see, I fuck with it. Wow. Okay, this is kind of cool. Wait, what patch? Yeah, fuck that weak ass patch.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Hold up. First time in Night City, pay close attention to the tutorials to learn more about basic mechanics. If you're already an experienced edge runner, feel free to disable hints. Go to the database at any time. Okay.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another.
Oh no, that. Look at that sensitivity. No, sir. All right, let's talk to this dude.
You know, I don't have all day.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Yeah, move, nigga. Step aside.
Got any idea?
I got it. Oh, are these like...
Did anyone ask your opinion?
Oh, he's talking crazy to him. Okay, V. Let's go. Okay.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
Man will get me a night seat. I figure something else out there.
Right.
Let's connect.
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
Let's see.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in.
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit?
To tell bro, get out my face. You ugly ass, big nose, fuck wrong with you, big glasses. Bro, I don't gotta report to you when I'm through town. Look at this nigga do-
Suddenly all shy.
Oh shit. Okay. I'm just passing through.
Didn't answer my question now, did you?
Bro, why is he pressing me?
Probably.
No, I do not know you. No. Yeah, I do not know you, bro.
Last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
No.
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get
look at
along,
you, bro.
Do ya?
No, bro. What's up? Like, nigga, I'm not scared of you.
That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
Don't worry about it.
I'll just fix it and go. I have no reason to linger.
Nope. You sure shit don't.
Bro, say something.
My blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
Yeah, I'm here alone, bro.
There's no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's.
What I feel like I should have not said nothing. I'll be quiet.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I sold broadcast to comms tower.
Why are these yellow?
And I need to radio something.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I should talk crazy to him, shouldn't I? I'ma chill.
I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the road, quick.
Wait, why is there a thing above his head? I can get out and like knock him fucking stupid. All right, anyway, let's get up here. I saw the letter, guys. I saw the letter. Don't worry, bro. I'm just looking. Look, I can jump down here. Why? Look. Got all this I can pick up. That's why you look around. Don't fall though. Woo! I'm supposed to go over there. See what I mean? Connect your sat phone to the telecom tower. All right, let's do it. Oh, that's Night City.
Come in. Raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee, wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
I wonder what happens if I don't,
client with my payload. I don't know where he is.
Pick the yellow option.
Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling. It's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
Don't call it again. I'll call if I want to. Thank you. All right, let's go to the meeting place. Damn, 800 meters away. I'll just see you guys there.